those things?
Tickles. Locusts use them like landmines, so keep your distance.
I'm telling you, y'all got to clear the way so Betty can move on through. Tickers are ugly, and Betty don't like ugly.
Sure, the cog had their reasons, just probably weren't good ones.
Let's keep moving, Delta.
Cole, we'll see you on the other side.
You know it, baby!
Control, how much farther to the drill zone?
Close. Just beyond the tunnel ahead. Remember, your grind lifts are calibrated to dig from the exact location of the town's central monument. You're gonna have to back in the trucks to get them properly aligned.
Wilco, Delta out. Could be anything in here. Keep an eye out, Delta.
You ever wonder why they don't just give us flashlights?
Kid's got a point.
Might versus light.
Meaning?
That I'd take an extra gun over a flashlight any day.
Damn! It's darker than a rat's ass in here! Let me light up Betty's pity!
Where is it?
We can use some light!
No way! I got your back like a butt crack!
Scratch one, Brooks! Damn, Brooks are tough! Coming!
Incoming! Jack, open this door. Incoming! We're all clear, Dizzy. Let's get to the drilling zone. I think we'll ride the rest of the way.
We got a Brumark! Coming out of the tunnel!
Oh, hell! You gonna try to molest my men?
Delta, defend the ring! Control, this is Delta. We've reached the drill zone.
Roger that, Delta. What's your launch status?
We're getting the lifts in position now! As long as Delta keeps my ass covered.
Roger that. Control out.
Locust! We've got a grub hole! What do you think? Hit him hard, Delta!
Make sure you don't get steady in the barrel! Otherwise, this mission is done!
Who's next?
They're coming!
Damn it! They keep coming!
Did you have a smoke in your teeth?
Oh, man!
Yo, Marcus.
Yeah?
If something happens to me, promise me you'll look for Maria.
You got it, Dom. No problem.
Used to puke on a raven? He must be tagging the walls with Chook right now. Damn. So this is what the inner hollow looks like.
Ty, this is Marcus. Do you read me? Ty! Dizzy! Dizzy, you there? Oh, shit. Control, this is Delta. Do you read?
Delta, this is Alpha One. We've lost contact with the surface. We're limited to short-range radio, but we've got a line on a cedar.
Roger that, Alpha One. Good hunting.
Son, can you hear me?
Carmine, what's your position?
Not really sure, sir. I think my lift went off course.
Is Ty with you?
No, he jumped out before launch. But I see another lift up ahead.
All right, head that way and we'll catch up. Don't engage the enemy. Just defend your position.
Welcome, sir. Wish me luck.
Hang in there, Rook. We'll be there soon. Let's go find Carmine. Dom, let's split up. We'll find him faster.
Delta, this is Control. Surface comm re-established thanks to Alpha One.
Good to hear, Control.
And keep an eye on the ceilings, Delta. Grind lifts could be dropping down all around you.
Roger that. Any word from Ty or Dizzy?
Sorry, Marcus. Drill zone's gone dark. I'll keep trying. Oh, and Marcus, be careful down there, all right?
Yeah. Thanks, Ivan. Delta out.
This is Corporal Stratton of Alpha 7. We're in the hollow.
Jace, this is Delta. Good to have you here. Good luck out there.
You too, Marcus. Thanks. Stratton up.
Control, this is Delta. We got Carmine, but it looks like Echo 5 is down. We're heading deeper into the hollow.
Tunnel maps show direct access approximately 30 meters ahead.
But, sir, there's a wall there?
What about the grind lift?
I think it's busted, sir.
Jack, see what you can do.
Jack can fix the lift!
Delta, according to Jack, that grind lift should be operational now.
Thanks, Control. All right, let's give this lift a shove.
Man, it's dusty as hell!
You know the helmets have a filtering system on them, right? If you wore a helmet, then you wouldn't have to breathe in the dust.
Yeah, but I wouldn't see snipers so well then, would I?
Cool it, dumb.
City. Recommend you investigate when you can.
Wilco, Control. We'll look into it.
Thanks, Delta. And Dom, about Maria.
Yeah?
I've received new info that numerous stranded camps have been attacked recently, and a lot of refugees have moved underground. It's a long shot, but Maria could possibly have fled down there as well.
I'll keep an eye out on you. Thanks.
Of course. Control out.
Okay, let's move out.
Place is stable.
Probably isn't, so keep moving.
Things.
What do I look like, a fucking botanist? Some kind of plant, I don't know.
Wretches!
Back of your horns! Control, you have any info on this thing? It looks like a big snake or a worm made of stone.
Recent intel lists it as a rock worm. Not sure if it's dangerous, but we do know it's an indigenous clay creature that feeds on plants.
Glowing plants?
Right. We have reports that those are one of its main food sources. We've also been told that the worms are nearly indestructible. Apparently gunfire doesn't affect them at all.
She's right. That thing's not even paying attention to you.
So if anyone could make it, it'd be him.
So who the hell was that screaming locust guy anyway?
No idea. Crazy bastard cut through a freaking tank, though. Gotta be a locust big shot or something.
What, like Rom?
Maybe. But he made Rom look like a goddamn pushover.
Wait, Marcus.
You take the rook right. I'll take the high road left.
Got it.
Base here or something.
Well, maybe it's just a staging area. Probably a base down deeper.
Sorry?
Yeah?
You really think we're gonna see the surface again?
Yeah. Yeah, kid, I do.
Seismic activity is getting stronger, Delta. Do you have the visual yet?
Nothing yet. We'll keep you posted. Delta out.
We gotta go home!
Could be snipers in the area. Keep a lookout.
Split up here. Cover both paths. Watch the sides, Delta.
Marcus, look down there.
Anybody need some sniper practice? Look around. Find some ammo.
Out the door!
This was beneath us all this time.
Always the shit closest to home that hits you the hardest.
More grind lifts coming in!
Good.
Control, this is Alpha 2. We've successfully deployed.
Alpha 2, this is Delta. We're too deep for surface contact.
Roger that, Delta. We're beginning our mission. Delta, we're under heavy mortar fire.
Roger that. We'll take them out from here.